almost every record I ever recorded, I had to have Nathan East on the record.
Nathan East is the most famous person you don't know you already know.
He sets the bar so high.
He's one of those guys that's unparalleled.
So he said, what about going to graduate school? And I said, don't go to graduate school. Go to LA, become rich and famous, and make us proud.
There's no musician anywhere. There's no one with a list of credits like he's got.
I was watching the other bands play, and I saw Nathan play with Kenny Loggins, and it was, whoa. He was like a third of the band sound.
It would be great if he actually wrote down or there was a list of all the tracks he played on where you'd think, my God, that was him. My God, that was him. My God, that was him.
Nathan invented many of the bass parts that are now the quintessential tunes from that era.
If Nathan can't make your session, you have to rethink the way you're going to make the record.
I didn't realize that he's never made a solo record. I didn't realize that.
He spent his entire career making records for everyone else. All his friends all felt it was time.
A 100 years from now, he'll be considered one of the top talented musicians of all time.
He's just one of the baddest bass players there ever was.
Decade after decade after decade on records. Do 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 do.